I can use this mailbox to receive my ordered items. Ah, hello. How may I help you?
Hi. Excuse me. I'm looking for Miss J's house. Is it here?
Oh, you're Miss Mary. Yes, this is Miss Jess's house. I'm her brother. You're welcome. I prepared the room for you already. Here's your room.
Wow, it's too big for me. Anyway, it's so beautiful.
I'm glad you liked it. Make yourself at home.
Thank you so much. But, Miss Jace isn't here. Where is she?
She got an urgent call for duty overseas. She probably will be away from home for a while. And so she asked me to take care of you while she was absent. Don't hesitate to call me if you need anything. Jeez, she is real pretty. I wonder how could I make myself even closer to her. Sorry for bothering. I cooked some dinner. Would you like to eat together?
Oh, it is about time. I would love to try those out for sure.
This house. Do you like it?
I love it. It is pretty good. And there are lots of amenities here. By the way, when will your sister come back?
I don't know exactly, but I would guess she'd be away for a couple of weeks. I apologize if I make you feel uncomfortable.
No, no, don't get me wrong. I'm okay. I literally didn't feel uncomfortable at all. I'm gonna have someone make me dinner every day.
You can rely on me. God! It was just a dream. I must be too obsessed.
Did you just get off work?
Yeah, it's a bit messy today. Oh my god! I dreamed again? Why does it have to be her? What's happened?
There! Cockroaches! I'm scared! Please, help me! Did you kill them all?
Yes, they're all dead.
Wow, it's so beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. You are my hero.
Ah! 3 days in a row? How can I look at her face right now?